very pleased to be here today to show you the rollout of our new camera technology for our traffic vehicles across the ACT. The first part of the technology is our number plate recognition cameras. So we have three on this vehicle behind me now. That allows the vehicle to detect number plates and go back to the registry, identify the owner and whether or not that vehicle has been stolen, for example, or if the number plates have been changed on the particular vehicle. So it's an instant recognition back to the database. On top of this, of course, we have our new five camera 360 degree system, which allows the cars to operate and look right around the vehicle for oncoming traffic, traffic coming from other directions as well, and again interact with the database. So this technology rollout is part of the package that we helped ACT Policing fund last year in the smart package rollout in the ACT budget. I'm very pleased that we've been able to both look after the safety of officers into the future with this rollout, but also for the safety of Canberrans on the roads as well. Well, this will mean safer traffic operations for our police, safer for road users in the ACT, being able to identify occurrences, criminal activity as it occurs, and respond directly. So the first part of the rollout will be the three rapid cameras on each vehicle, the 15 traffic vehicles to be installed. Then, of course, a further 20 vehicles will have the 360 degree five camera rollout. We believe this is the first jurisdiction in Australia to have this supporting system. And of course, we were the first jurisdiction to have the rapid system back in 2003. Well, what we're telling criminals with this rollout is that we will be able to identify you and of course the vehicles that you're operating.
These vehicles will only enhance our officer safety. It will give us video evidence of our interactions, similar to the way we launched the body-worn cameras last week. It will provide evidence capture, the ability to live feed the video back to our operations centre so we can get real-time situational awareness of incidents that are going on. Five camera setup, so it captures a 360 degree view of where the car's driving at the time or in fact where it's parked. If you're out there and you're driving and you haven't got your seatbelt on or you're on your mobile phone and one of these cars drive past you, you will be captured committing the offence.